In recent years, we have seen formidable female protagonists in Gundam either as a supporting character or deuteragonist, or either as a villain, but we never got full-time female protagonists in Gundam. Would you wanted that to happen? And could you think that idea could work for Sunrise and Namco Bandai? Leave a comment below. So,